Hello student of class 12, this is the continuation part of the straight line threading. Find the value of lambda so that the two straight line, that means 1 minus x by 3 equal to 7y minus 14 by 2 lambda equal to z minus 3 by 2 and 7 minus 7x by 3 lambda equal to y minus 5 by 1 equal to 6 minus z by 5. Two straight lines are at right angles. If two straight lines are at right angles, then a1 a2 plus b1 b2 plus c1 c2 equal to 0. We know it from the vector equation, where a1, a2, a3 and b1, c1 and a2, b2, c2 are the direction ratios of this straight line and these straight lines. Okay. First, we have to convert these equations into standard form. That is, this equal to x minus minus 1 by 3. This equal to y minus 2 by 2 lambda. This equal to z minus 3 by 2. This equal to x minus minus 1 by minus 3. Y minus 2 by 2 lambda by 7 equal to z minus 3 by 2. This is the standard form of the first straight line. And this is the standard form of the second straight line. X minus minus 1 by minus 3 lambda by 7. This is minus 7 minus 7x minus 7x minus 7x plus 1. Minus 7x plus 7. This is equal to y minus 5 by 1 and minus 1 z minus 6 by 5. This is equal to x minus 1 by 3 lambda by 7 minus equal to y minus 5 by 1. This is equal to z minus 6 by minus 5. This is the standard form of the second equation. Okay. Here, this is equal to a1, this is equal to b1 and this is equal to c1 and this is equal to a2, this is equal to b2 and this is equal to c2. By the condition of orthogonality of two straight lines, I know a1, a2 plus b1, b2 plus c1, c2 equal to 0. From here, I will get minus 3 into minus 3 lambda by 7 plus 2 lambda by 7 into 1 plus 2 into minus 5, this is equal to 0. So 9 lambda by 7 plus 2 lambda by 7 minus 10 equal to 0. From here I will get 10 and lambda equal to 70 by 11. Okay. And next sum is angle between the two straight lines x minus 5 by 7, y plus 2 by minus 5, z minus 9 by 1 and x minus 5 by 2, y minus 10 by 2 and z minus 9 by minus 4. For this question, I have to convert the Cartesian equation of the straight line into vector form. That means the vector form of first equation is r equal to 5i minus 2j plus 9k and plus t into 7i minus 5j plus k. And for second equation, vector equation is 5i plus 10j plus 9k plus p into 2y plus 2j minus 4k. Okay? Let theta be the angle between two straight lines. This is A and this is B. This is B1 and this is B2. Okay. The vector equation of this first, the vector equation of the first equation is this. That means the equation passes through this vector, passes through this point and parallel to this vector. And second equation, the equation passes through this point and parallel to this point. And cos theta equal to b1, b1 dot b2 by modulus b1 cross b2. Here, b1 dot b2, this is equal to 14 minus 10 minus 4y, b1 cross b2, this equal to, sorry, this is this equation, b1 modulus b1 modulus b2, this is equal to root over 7 square plus minus 5 square plus 1 square into root over. Okay. I will write it in next slide. Cos theta equal to b1 dot b2 14 minus 10 minus 4 by root over 7 square plus minus 5 square plus 1 square root over 2 square plus 2 square plus minus 4 square. This is equal to 0 by something something, that means 0 equal to cos pi by 2. So theta equal to pi by 2. Here the angle between two straight lines is pi by 2. Okay, I am ending here.